Thank you all so much for coming out today and supporting the Northeastern University Concert Band's spring performance. We are so excited to share with you what we've been working all semester on, and that first piece is called Beyond the Gates. It depicts those feelings of despair and terror that we've all felt now and then, but right there at the end, there's a glimmer of hope that everything will be okay. Bit of a bold move, starting off a concert with such dark feelings and emotions, but tonight's program will take you through a variety of different feelings, emotions, experiences that all come together beautifully to create a realistic portrait of life. So our next piece is the Second Suite in F by Gustav Holst, and that takes us on a journey through England by way of 7 different folk songs.
Thank you.
We will now perform for you Frank Ticelli's Rest. This music was originally written for choir and was later expanded to feature the rich timbres of the concert band. If you haven't already, take a look at the poem in the program notes by Sarah Teasdale. This poem was used in the choral work as lyrics and tells a story of creating light and life out of darkness and death. finding peace in loneliness. Keep these words in mind as we play and see if you can hear where they fit in the music. Now that we've got you good and sad, we're going to turn the tides a bit and embrace the more raucous side of life with incantation and dance. We'll start off softly and serene, mulling over which incantation to recite before cranking up the intensity and casting our spells. Soon into the music, we'll reach a point where we just can't help but turn into the most ancient form of celebration and self-expression, dance. Enjoy. Next on our emotional roller coaster of a concert is a delightful little piece by Alfred Reed featuring a flute soloist. I find this work to be a lovely celebration of music itself. It's rich in beauty and ripe with collaboration. Our soloist is someone I've known for a couple of years now, and when he told me he was joining the concert band, I knew right away I was going to find some way in which to feature his musicianship. I know you'll enjoy listening to him play as much as I've enjoyed working with him. Please welcome to the stage, Jalen Siepker.
Thank you.
All right, before we perform our final piece of the concert, there are some outstanding students who deserve a bit of recognition. First is our Student Executive Board. These individuals are responsible for the behind-the-scenes operations of the NU Concert Band, and I don't thank them nearly enough for their efforts and contributions to this program, so please join me in thanking our events coordinator, Ian Greenhorn. Our librarian, Max Yen. Our equipment manager, Julia Ariano. Our treasurer, Zachary Terlik. Our vice president, Eunice Koo. And our president, Stephanie Yee. Finally, my absolute least favorite part of my job is saying goodbye to our incredible seniors. These are students who, depending on when they came to NU, either had their very first year destroyed by the pandemic or showed up to campus only to enroll in Zoom classes and find out there was no concert band. So nevertheless, they did not quit playing their instruments, and as soon as concert band was reinstated, they were among the first people to enroll. Thank you so much for sticking with band, and I'm glad you're spending your Mondays with us. So first up, we have a computer science major who has played tuba with the pep band for 2 semesters and the concert band for 5 semesters. His post-graduation plans include finding a software engineering job anywhere. So if you're hiring, call Eric Yip. Next, we have a euphonium player graduating with degrees in economics and international affairs with a minor in data science. He has played with the pep band for 1 semester and the concert band for 5 semesters. His post-graduation plans are currently up in the air as he awaits word from the many pre-doctoral economic fellowships he's applied for. Good luck to senior Max Sands. Our next senior is an environmental and sustainability science major. She has played flute in the New Stage Pit Orchestra for 1 semester, the wind ensemble for 2 semesters, and the concert band for 6 semesters. After graduation, she will be staying in Boston working as an environmental scientist at VHB. Congratulations to Zoe Leff. This senior will be receiving a degree in mechanical engineering. She has taken private piano lessons here at NU for 3 years and played both piano and tenor saxophone in the concert band for 6 semesters. She's currently applying for mechanical engineering jobs in the Boston area, specifically in robotics design and aerospace systems. So if anyone is looking to create a robot space army, you should call Allison Marzano. Next, we have a health science and psychology major whose talents thrived mostly in his 8-semester contribution to the New Stage Pit Orchestra as assistant pit director and pit coordinator, and 8 semesters as trombone section leader and webmaster in the NU Pep Band. We are so thankful he joined the concert band for his final semester of study here at NU. Thank you and congratulations to Sinric Yee. Now we'll recognize our final senior of the evening, a linguistics and psychology major with a minor in data science. She has played clarinet in the pep band for 2 semesters. She has been in the wind ensemble for 8 semesters, serving as their social media manager and this year as their president. And she has been in the concert band for 8 semesters, serving as events coordinator and then vice president and now president. And after graduation, she plans to stay local and work here at Northeastern's Institute for Experiential AI. I am personally so grateful for her musical and logistical leadership these past few years. Thank you and congratulations to Stephanie Yee. Thank you all once again for joining us tonight. I hope you've enjoyed the music we've played for you. The best is yet to come as we take you through Candide and Dr. Pangloss's crazy adventures through Westphalia and beyond in Leonard Bernstein's musical adaptation of Voltaire's Candide.
Thank you. She's not dead yet.
Okay.
What time?
This Wednesday, 10.